A 29-year-old e-scooter rider has been charged after being stopped by police on a motorway. So this happened on the M5 in Somerset. It's the early hours of yesterday morning. Man was charged with driving whilst under the influence of alcohol and driving without insurance.